Gentlemen. Good evening, everyone. Get ready. We're doing 12 boxes of 2016-17 Panini Prism Basketball Jumbo Edition. Brand new release today. This is Pick Your Team number 1 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Pick Your Team number 2 also available on the website. So check that out. So big thanks to all of these folks right here for getting in on the action. On the 9th, new release day, 12-box Pick Your Team number 1, 16-17 right here. Kyle Kramer for King D, which works out because King D also has the Rockets right here, so it'll just be easy to switch that around. Last spot Mojo for Ziggy and the Raptors. He picked up the last four teams, so thanks to Ziggy for that, for filling this up. Ziggy's wide awake. He's ready to go. All right, so there it is. Prism Basketball. Good luck, everybody. Oh boy. So we've got four stacks of three right here. There it is. 3, 6, 9, and 12. And we'll just we'll just start with this and we'll just go. I've got my team list right in front of me right here. It's a family show, Ziggy. All right. So, find two autographs per box on average. 16-17 Prism Jumbo. It should be a bunch of parallels in here too. So I think we should have a lot to look forward to. Veteran base does not ship. As you saw in the item description, I'm sure everybody reads that. And good luck. Now we'll go through pack one, just kind of one by one, just because with new releases, I like to kind of go through it a little bit slowly. So here's what the pack looks like. Just kind of gives you the experience of opening this up on your own at home as well. And gonna kind of get a nice look at what these cards look like. There you go, so slightly new design on that prism. There's Ryan Anderson. That should be number, that's 1 out of 75 on that one for the Rockets, that's King D. So obviously stuff like the inserts like this will ship. Refractors like this will ship. But stuff like this, veteran base, will not be shipping. So there you go. That's our first look right there. All right, I don't think there's any hidden numbers here. All right. So there we go. And now I'll kind of stack all these up so we can speed up a little bit. Bowen said he was reading that there are some color parallels in the set that aren't numbered. That doesn't surprise me. They've done that traditionally in Prism. Those will obviously ship. All right, good luck, everybody. Box number one. Let's do this. Bobby Portis, is that our first autograph? It is. For the Chicago Bulls, Bobby Portis. That's going out to King D. There's Dejounte Murray, 31 out of 99. That goes to the Spurs. I don't know who has the Spurs. Hang on, let me put this right over here. Spurs going out to Ziggy. And DeMar DeRozan, explosion. See, you got a pattern back there, but no number. Yusuf Nurkic, that's out of 25. 5 out of 25 on that one. Very cool. I dig that. Those are the Mojo refractors, parallels in the back. Kyrie Irving, 21 out of 99 for the Cavs. That's Dorlak with the Cavs. Taj Gibson, another one for the Bulls. That's 8 out of 75. And Nene. So those ones are not numbered. The Underground, there are some breaks that are close. Prime Cuts Baseball, we might be able to squeeze in a couple breaks before we call it a night. Zubach for my Lakers, 6 out of 75. That's to Glowbug. I was looking for a Brandon Ingram. There's Russell Westbrook. Those aren't numbered. And Caris LeVert, orange, 3 out of 49 on that. Martin says, I need a pack opener to save me from carpal tunnel. No, I'm good. I've been doing this for years, man. No carpal tunnel yet. I do all of my exercises. There we go. For the Sixers. For the poor, poor Sixers who are not doing it. Timothy Luwawu Cabarro for the Philadelphia 76ers. Those are your two autographs from this jumbo box. There's Aaron Gordon. That's numbered. That's 34 out of 99. There's Shabazz Muhammad. Those ones aren't numbered, by the way. And the last bid right here. There we go. Kawhi Leonard explosion insert orange. 26 out of 49. We were saying the same thing, Curtis. I thought that Star Wars box would have had one. All right, so let me set these aside here. Just let me put these base cards away. Little tea, little honey. Keep the voice beautiful. Correct. So base refractors will ship. And the rookies obviously will ship. Only veteran bases not ship. So everything else does. We also have Pick Your Team number 2. It's another full case, JaspysHobbyland.com. So check that out on the website. And I believe we should have that case in the shop tomorrow. All right, here we go. So, yeah, so the rookie right here, that'll ship. Tyreke Evans, unfortunately, will not ship. Mason Plumlee will ship. 50 out of 75. These inserts will ship. Brandon Jennings, right here. That's a refractor. That will ship. Channing Frye and Roy Hibbert. These guys, unfortunately, will not ship. JJ Redick all day. That is 26 out of 99. Right there. Nice one for the clip show. Sam with that one. Langston Galloway, 23 out of 99. Andre Robertson. These ones are not numbered, by the way, but they still will ship. Nice. Ramon Sessions. 1 out of 25. Mojo Refractor. That's Hornets Ramon Sessions, by the way. Ziggy with the Charlotte Hornets. That Brandon Jennings will ship because it's purple. 45 out of 75 for the Knickerbockers. Goes to Neil Mordowitz. There's Ben Simmons, Refractor. Obviously, his autos are with Upper Deck. He's exclusive to Upper Deck. That card is gold! Victor Oladipo, sky's the limit. This is for the Thunder. 5 out of 10. Nice low number right there for the OKC Thunder. Neil with that one. That card is gold! Marquise Chris, 49 out of 99 for the Suns. Jared Sullinger, Lou Williams, refractor. What? Is that right, Jeff? There's Chris Dunn, autograph for the Minnesota Timberwolves. That refractor right there? It wasn't even a refractor. Just that base? That's just that base card? Jeff's cards is suggesting that Ben Simmons is a $70 to $100 card. Well, I'll sleeve it. I'll put it aside. Just in case. That's crazy talk. Oh, just the base is $25? That's not too bad. There you go. Well, that Sixers, Jeremy Tillman, I just leave that up for you, so that card will be protected. There's Nikola Jokic. That's 26 out of 49 for the Denver Nuggets. That'll be for Ziggy. And there's Aaron Harrison. Autograph for the Charlotte Hornets, and that will be for Ziggy as well. Thalassophilosia, nice. 46 out of 99 on that one for the Hawks. Otto Porter, remember those aren't numbered. DeMarcus Cousins, go hard or go home. 28 out of 49. Does DeMarcus Cousins end up getting traded? Is that going to happen? And that's the end of that box. Wow, his refractor is 70 to 100. Bowen's saying for like a week until a bunch hit eBay, but still. All right, so there are two autographs from there. Okay, and the next one. Yeah, basketball value is just so surprisingly high sometimes. Like, it's crazy. Does that Chris Dunn auto do well as well? Oh, the Chris Dunn with a C, your auto, Chris Dunn, goes for Jim. I don't know, Chris Dunn with a K, that went to Jeremy 33. I'm not sure if it goes for that much. He could be. Bowman W. saying, hey, I hope that Simmons heals up, becomes the next big star. It's a very, very, very big possibility. right. Next box, two more autographs and maybe some Ben Simmons refractors. It's Brandon Ingram. There's Kevin Durant. Wow, nice. Kevin Durant, Warriors version of Kevin Durant. So weird to say. So weird to see, but there it is. Warriors, Kevin Durant. Golden State, Ziggy with that one. Not numbered. There's our first auto. It's a nice one. Salah Mejri. 21 out of 75 on that. Sky's the limit. Paul George for the Pacers. 75 out of 75. That goes to, where is it? Where? Oh, Cody. Cody Barton. You have the Pacers. There you go. Couldn't find that team for a second. Next autograph. Thunder. 10 out of 49. Daniel Hamilton. Nice. D-Ham. That's how he's going to gloss himself there. D-Ham. Neil Mordowitz with that one. Rudy Gay, 59 out of 99 for the Kings. Nice Sacramento Kings. That'll go out to, that goes out to Ziggy. Nice one, Ziggs. Sky's the limit, Aaron Gordon. 51 out of 99 for the Magic. Orange, Al Jefferson. That is 32 out of 49 on that one. Wade Baldwin the fourth. Alex Len. Wait. One of one. Nice. That's what I thought. Look at that. You can see the sort of black border right there on that one of one. That's our first train whistle. Phoenix Suns. Who's got the Suns? Cody Barton with the one of one Alex Len base card right here. Very nice. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! Nice. Andrew Nicholson, 75 out of 75. eBay one of one, if you're into that kind of thing. Robin Lopez. Some upside down guys. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, Blue Wave. 56 out of 99 on that one. That's going to the Pistons, of course. That would be Ziggy. And the last bit. Another Mojo refractor. That's pretty cool. Andrew Wiggins. Nice. 15 out of 25. Explosion insert. Nice one for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Jeremy 33. Jaylen Brown. Celtics. 65 out of 99. Some refractors and Norman Powell back there. All right. So we are chugging along. There is the Daniel Hamilton autograph for the Thunder. And of course, nice KD autograph for the Golden State Warriors. Still weird for me to say. But for Golden State, that's Ziggy. All right. right, next box. Good luck. Solid start so far. Some nice autographs. KD, a train whistle. Almost done opening up this box. Here we go. And let's start with this stack here. We got Jordan Mickey. Tony Allen, refractor. And there's Jaylen Brown, purple. That's 6/75 for the Celtics. Those red waves are not numbered, in case you're wondering why I'm passing by those. Josh Richardson, Mojo refractor, Paul George, all day. 14/25 on that one for the Pacers and Cody Barton. Got Blue Wave Al Jefferson, 58/99. And that is, oh yeah, that's Pacers Al Jefferson, right. So that's another one for the Pacers, Cody Barton, another one for Cody. Anthony Davis, this guy's been beasting out. Sky's the limit. And there's James Harden. Go hard or go home. 60/75 for the Harden. Nice. I believe they just beat the Spurs earlier tonight, too. Rockets card going out to King D. The TLC. 33/49 for the Sixers. That's for Jeremy Tillman. Iman Shumpert, Red Wave. Mike Conley for the Grizzlies. Go hard or go home. 1/49 for the Grizz. That's Jeff Losey with that. Blue Wave, Chris Bosh. 22/99. I don't think we're actually going to see him play again, right? Chris Bosh, Blue Wave, that's Heat. Armando with that one. And the last stack here. I guess these are where all the autos must be, yes. There's our first autograph, Anthony Davis. Speaking of beasting out, there he is. The Brow, crushing it in NOLA, but not getting too much help from his teammates. I don't think they've won a game yet. Pelicans, Ziggy. Goes along nicely with your KD. Blue Wave, Reggie Jackson, 71/99. We should be owed one more autograph. There it is. Alan Crabb, 10/10. Is that card gold? No, that card's orange. Thought the gold would be out of 10. There you go. Trailblazers, Portland with that 10/10. Bulldog fan with that one. So those were our two autographs. Nice Anthony Davis there. And the last bit, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope for the Pistons. That's 12/75. Kind of hard to see when it reflects into your eyes. It looked nice in person, though, definitely. All right, there we go. Next box. This is a big 12 box break. Some nice hits so far, though. I know there's a lot of bass in here, and it's a little, it seems a little tedious at times, but I mean, Anthony Davis autograph, seeing a Kevin Durant autograph, one of one, you know. No, aside from the Anthony Davis glow bug, there wasn't anything too big after the Anthony Davis. All right. There's Draymond Green. And there's Damian Jones, teammate for the Warriors. It's another one for Ziggy. Rudy Gobert for the Jazz, 37 out of 99. Klay Thompson, another Warrior, Explosion, purple parallel, 9 out of 75. Brandon Wright, purple for the Grizzlies, that's 58 out of 75. What's up, Shiade? What's going on? Yeah, you did get that Andy Warhol, man. Congrats. That was a very cool one. Isaiah Whitehead, purple, 73 out of 75 for the Brooklyn Nets. Jordan Clarkson, that's my boy right there, and some Brandon Ingram. Westbrook. And our second autograph is going to be Tristan Thompson for the Cavs. There's Tristan Thompson. Nice one for the Cavs. That goes out to Jeff Dorlach with the Cavaliers. Deonta Davis for the Grizzlies, 10 out of 49. Is that 10? Sorry, 16 out of 49, Grizz. That'll be for Jeff Losey. Tristan Kardashian, yeah. 96 out of 99, John Wall for the Wizards, for Ziggy. Cameron Payne. 24 out of 99, Oklahoma City Thunder. It's a bonus. Yeah, no athlete has been with a Kardashian and then been better for it afterwards, right? I don't think that's true. Channing Frye, 98 out of 99 for the Cavs. Blue Wave, and that is that for this box. Moving right along. So Golden State had an autograph, and then there was the Tristan Thompson auto. There we go. Next box. Right, it's just a curse, Bowman. It's a curse. Oh, Glowbug asking the "Are we there yet?" question. How many boxes do we have? I know, it's going to take... We have this box. And then we have six more. Yay! Martin's still looking for some sickness in this case, right? No autos for LeBron James, though. LeBron James is also exclusive to Upper Deck, autograph-wise. But we can still find low-number parallels for him. That's a possibility. All right, here we go. Good luck. Next box. Our autograph, Demetrius Jackson, Celtics. Going to Ed. Denzel Valentine for the Bulls for King D, 25 out of 49. Almost passed by Hassan Whiteside. So the auto's out already. Miami Heat, Armando with the Heat and the Hassan Whiteside. Not numbered, but a cool autograph right here. There's Hassan Whiteside again for Armando. 6 out of 99. Nice blue wave. Gary Payton II. Nice. 10 out of 49. Starting to see the sons. The sons of former players starting to, or players that I grew up with. Jordan Clarkson, go hard or go home. 26 out of 75 for the Lake Show. Going to Glowbug. So two autos out already. So we're just looking for... There's Steph Curry for the Warriors, 17 out of 75. Just looking for lower numbered parallels, bunch of parallels in this. Like that blue wave. Michael Beniji, 6 out of 99 for the Pistons, blue wave. And Paul George, blue wave. Phoenix will be going tomorrow, Lee. 26 out of 99. So even if it fills, I'll push it till tomorrow, as it is already somewhat on the later side. CJ Miles, 36 out of 99. Blue wave. And that's that box. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six boxes left. Let's do this. Now, if you guys are wondering if there's anything else we can do tonight, listen, I'll be honest with you. This is probably going to take another 30 or 40 minutes. So I'm thinking that if we want to do one last break tonight, we could probably do one more Star Wars box or one more or a Prime Cuts baseball box if you want to. It's a five-box break. those are relatively quick breaks. I can probably fit in at least one of those after this break. But anything kind of longer than that, I think I'm probably save for tomorrow. There's Norman Powell for the Raptors, 84 out of 99. Sky's the limit, Paul George, purple, 59 out of 75 for the Pacers. Thon Maker, 10 out of 75 for the Bucks. Tyler Johnson, Red Wave. Those aren't numbered, by the way. Seth Curry, the other Curry. We got Chris Middleton. That card is gold. Chris Middleton for the Milwaukee Bucks, 2 out of 10. Going to, who has the Milwaukee Bucks? Mike Tobin with that one. There you go, Mike. Willie Cauley-Stein for the Kings, 18 out of 49. And D'Angelo Russell, nice. Autograph for Glowbug and the Los Angeles Lakers. There's D'Angelo Russell. For my Lakers, the Lakers looking pretty good. Zach Randolph, out of 25. That's 22 out of 25 on that one. Grizzlies, Jeff Losey. Nikola Jokic, Blue Wave for the Nuggets, 90 out of 99. Should be owed one more autograph out of here. Or points. That'll be randomized to one person at the end of this break. So that usually replaces the auto. Ben Batil out of 49 for the Celtics. Sky's the limit, Kenneth Faried. 97 out of 99. Chris Paul, Blue Wave. Nice. Out of 99. 61 out of 99. And Damian Lillard back there. All right. Nice D'Angelo Russell autograph popping out of there, though, Alex. That's pretty cool. I'm very excited about my Lakers. This will randomize at the end. They've been playing very, very well. Chris sounds like four boxes, only four more hours. Oh, we're making decent time. I mean, technically five boxes, right? I'm doing the fifth one right now. I'm making decent time, probably about 10 minutes a box. That D-Russ was not numbered, Alex. So 10 minutes a box, 5-10 minutes a box, do the math. Back to another box, Brandon Jennings, Blue Wave, to 99. Autograph, Vince Carter. Is that Vinsanity? It's an autograph, nice. Vince Carter auto. Nice autograph, too. 28 out of 49 for the Memphis Grizzlies. That goes out to Jeff Lossie. Look at that, man. Huh? Vince Carter? I like that. That pumps me up. So we saw Anthony Davis. So there's some good vet autos in there. Anthony Davis. We've got Kevin Durant was in there too. And now Vince Carter. There's Marcin Gortat for the Wizards to 99. Jordan Clarkson for my Lakers. 27 out of 99. Monta Ellis for the Pacers out of 75. And the second autograph is Onuaku. There it is. For the Rockets, that's King D. Doran with the Rockets. His Rockets supports the Rockets. So that takes care of our autographs. There's Justice Winslow. For the Heat, 41 out of 75. There's Ed Davis, refractor. There's Ish Smith, orange, 28 out of 49. John Wall, is that numbered? It is. There you go. So there's a different parallel right there. 71 out of 75. This is Dellavedova. This is Bucks version. 39 out of 99. He got paid. And there's the Mojo. James Harden all day. 5 out of 25. Nice one for King D. And that's the end of that box. There's that Vince Carter. Very nice. I dig it. I like it. Slowly coming down the home stretch. Got the next case in the store, folks, JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. Do we have basketball fans here? What's your team, and how has the season started for you guys? I'm a Lakers fan, and I have to say that I'm pretty happy with how the season has started for the Lakers. Seem to be turning a corner in the post-Kobe era. Uncharted waters for the last, I don't know, long time. Luke Walton, new coach, seems to be getting through to the kids. So I don't know if the Lakers are gonna get close to playoffs or anything like that. Playoffs. But I think I like what's happening with the Lakers. So we'll see how the season progresses. There's Marco Bellinelli. Bradley Beal, orange. Out of 49, AJ Hammonds. We've got Dragan Bender, 36 out of 49. Nice one there for the Phoenix Suns. That'll be for Cody Barton. Nice one, Cody. Good autograph. Martin's a Raptors guy. Oh, you guys beat OKC tonight? Nice. Oh, that card is gold. Jarrett Jack for the Atlanta Hawks. That's Jeff as well. That's 9 out of 10. On that one, Jeff. Hassan Whiteside, purple. 73 out of 75. The Miami Heat. Should be looking for one more autograph in here. Sky is the limit. Andre Iguodala, Iggy, 26 out of 75 for the Warriors. There's Jordan Clarkson Blue Wave for Alex. Out of 99 on that one. I think, what, 79 out of 99? 19 out of 99. That's Prince. 1999. Andre Drummond, sky's the limit. 14 out of 99 for the Pistons. It's one for Ziggy. Cephalosha for the Hawks. Blue Wave, 47 out of 99. Kristaps Porzingis, nice. Out of 25, and I believe, there you go. There's the anniversary parallel in the background, too. Nice one for the Knicks. That'll be Neil Mordowitz. Nice, 13 out of 25 on that one. Neat. Still looking for one more auto, right? Still need that one more auto. Two per box is what they say. There's Sean Livingston. Out of 99. Ah, points. Murray, 44 out of 75. There's Julius Randle, Orange Julius. And that's it. The points replaces the second auto in there. The Panini Reward Store is pretty good. You know, they've got some nice stuff in there, but, you know, it's always, I always want to see the live hit. All right. Yeah, it's out of 25 on that one, Glowbug. Yeah, I guess you can, I guess I don't know what you could get for 250 points. All right. Almost there, folks. And like I said, after this, I'll be down for one more quick break after this. So hopefully we can do something. If not, it's all good. Hey, I'm back tomorrow, 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern. I think Jason Jaspy might be going on a little bit earlier as well, so you should probably be able to break some stuff with him a little bit earlier, on the earlier side. Oh, there you go. Yeah, see? So Hag says he got a Giovanni Bernard jersey auto out of 25 for 250 points. That's not so bad. Hags is a Bengals fan. Yeah, there's so much in the store that you could save them up and get something really nice. But 250, you can still get something decent. Phoenix will not be happening tonight, Lee. That'll be pushed till tomorrow. I don't know if Lee has sound or not, has audio, but yeah, Phoenix football, we're pushing till tomorrow just because it's another 40, 45-minute break. Explosion, Damian Lillard, 8 out of 49. That'll be for the Trailblazers. We've got Dwayne Wade, 54 out of 99. Carmelo. No worries, Martin. I mean, it's not really, I'm not staying up any later than we usually do, but I'm just looking at timing. You know, a 40-minute break this time of night is not ideal. All right, so bonus for the Thunder autograph. That goes to Neil Mordowitz. Andrew Bogut, Mavericks Andrew Bogut. That's right. There you go. That's out of 49. Kind of hard to see. There you go. 30 out of 49 on that. That card is gold. Sheik Diallo. I don't even know if I said that right. Sorry, man, if you're watching. 7 out of 10 for the Pelicans. That goes out to Ziggy. Aaron Gordon, purple. 52 out of 75. Michael Carter Williams, Mojo Refractor. 23 out of 25. I think they still call it that, right? Nice. I like the pattern, though. Goes to the Milwaukee Bucks, Mike Tobin. Channing Frye, purple. That's out of 75, 21 out of 75. Should have one more autograph. Ah, points again. That replaces the second autograph. Patrick Beverley, 48 out of 99, Blue Wave. And that's for the Rockets, of course, King D. DeMar DeRozan for the Raptors, Ziggy, 22 out of 99. Aaron Harrison for the Hornets, orange, 46 out of 49, going to Ziggy, and DeMar DeRozan at the end right there. All right, so all those points will be randomized at the end of the break. Almost there, folks, almost there. I think about 20 more minutes to go. It's nothing. 20 minutes is nothing. That's a Family Guy episode right there. We'll be done in no time. So second to last box, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe there'll be a train whistle in the last box or something like that to wake people up. Like I said, we will have a small window of time to break. Unfortunately, it will not be Phoenix football. I don't know if I have the energy for another 40-minute break like that. But I, if you want to knock out a Star Wars box, maybe a Prime Cuts baseball, Triple Threats baseball, something quick and short. I think we'd have more than enough time for that. So pop over to JaspysHobbyland.com and look for some of those smaller breaks like that. So we can probably knock one out. But let's try to fill that up by the end of this break. Otherwise I may call it. Probably be at a good stopping point after this break anyway. Unless something fills up by the end. Zach LaVine, Sky's the Limit. 65 out of 75. Jeremy 33 with the Timberwolves. Pascal Siakam out of 99 for the Raptors. Not sure if I said that right. Sorry, Pascal, if you're watching. Butchered your last name there, probably. Eminence, Bowman. If you guys want to do Eminence, I'll stay up late for Eminence. Yusuf Nurkic right there. 44 out of 99. Trivia, nice handbag right there, too. I believe that's an Hermes Birkin. See? Versatile. Mitch McGarry. Of course, they're sitting courtside. Ben McLemore. Orange. 46 out of 49. And, oh, Papa Giannis. I can say that's easier than the Greek freak. His last name is impossible to say. But Georgios Papagiannis, I can do that. Vasilis would be proud of me. There it is. Sacramento Kings. That goes out to Ziggy. The next auto is right here. Draymond Green. Yes. Nice. Look at that, Ziggy. Golden State Warriors. You got your Kevin Durant and your Draymond Green. Very nice. All right. Now let's see what low numbered cards we can have here. Nick Stauskas, Blue Wave. That's to 99. There's Andrew Wiggins, Red Wave. Andrew Wiggins, first step for Jeremy 33. 77 out of 99. That team's going to be good. Jeremy 33 with that one. We've got Brenton Bass for the Lakers. 3 out of 25 for Glowbug. Nice Brenton Bass. And the last bit here, Nikola Pekovic out of 75 for the T-Wolves for Jeremy 33. There's Klay Thompson, Red Wave. Those are not numbered. This is numbered. Cole Aldrich, another one for Jeremy 33, 49 out of 49. Patty Mills and Will Barton at the end here. All right, last box coming up. Can you believe it? All right. I have to sleeve all those prisms up too, actually. So. All right. Hey, if they're, whoever's staying up, I know some of you are still awake with me here. Thank you. I'm glad that you guys are keeping me company through this. I'm glad you guys just didn't leave and come back an hour later. So I appreciate you guys hanging out with me here in this break as well. All right. See, it wasn't so bad. Right? Let's do another one tomorrow. We've got another case on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, right there. Neil's saying, yeah, the Kristaps is weird, right? That's what Glowbug was saying, the same thing. He was like, that Kristaps should have been out of five, but I guess that's not true, because those anniversary inserts should have been lower numbered, but it clearly was stamped 25 at the bag, which I thought was odd. Oh, we got one more Star Wars after this? Perfect. That might be our last, that'll probably be our last break of the night, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. That's a nice and easy way to end the night, Bowman. Thanks, man. All right, we did it. Thanks to everyone trudging along with me. There you go. 5:30 for Martin. Burning the midnight oil for Jaspy's. He's all the way over in Canada. Nice. We have a global audience, folks. 78 out of 99. It's true. We have people that shop with us from Europe, Asia, everywhere. Australia. Henry Ellison, Pistons, out of 75. We've got Jordan Mickey for the Celtics, out of 49. CJ McCollum all day. That's just a Red Wave. I guess those aren't numbered on these inserts as well. So there you go. Pau Gasol, Refractor, Bulls edition. And our first autograph, Malcolm Brogdon. Milwaukee Bucks autograph for Mike Tobin. There you go, Mike. Autograph for you. Mason Plumlee, Blue Wave. 92 out of 99 on that. Let's see if we can catch a good focus here. There we go. Nice, Ben Simmons. So, like, what will, people were saying that even the base cards go for X amount of dollars, like $20 or something like that. So what would this go for? Like $40? I guess initially. We'll sleeve it. We'll set it aside. So that's a nice one, Sixers, Jeremy Tillman. It's Jeremy Lin. Should be owed one more autograph. There's Blue Wave, Brandon Bass for Glow Bug. 81 out of 99. Oh, that's right. Clippers. I forgot about that. Sam with those Brandon Bass, with that Brandon Bass then. Kyle Korver. There's Andrew Wiggins refractor. Kelly Olynyk, Celtics, out of 75 for Ed. Sky's the Limit refractor, Kenneth Faried. Where's the auto? Should be one more. Did I miss it? Better not have. Omar Caspi for the Kings, 46 out of 75. Ah, there it is. All right. Last auto out of here is going to be a big one. All right, it's all right. Jonas Valanciunas. Toronto Raptors. That goes to Ziggy. And we close out with Anthony Bennett. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. We did it. We made it. Some quick randomizer here. So let's sleeve those two up. That was a nice break, though. D'Angelo Russell autograph. Got a Kevin Durant autograph, Anthony Davis autograph in here. So that was pretty strong. Now let me go to random.org and get everybody's name. How many of these did we have? We had 1, 2, and 3. Let's go here. Let's get everybody's names from Jeff all the way down to Ziggy with the Wizards. Copy those. Put those names in there. Top three will win 250 points each, 250 points each. Rolling the dice three times for three 250 points. One, two, three. We got Ziggy, Ed and Ziggy. 250, 250, and 250. So there you go, folks. That's the break. Thank you very much for filling up this 12-box pick-your-team break of 16-17 Panini Prism Basketball. Brand new release. We've got another case in the store, JaspysHobbyland.com. I know it's kind of a long break, but there's really nice hits that actually come out here. So patience is a virtue in this one. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time. This is Joe. I'm out of here.